Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Nur Nabila binti Sultan Askit. Today, we will present on the news headlines of Big Bang Sengri scandals. It all started when the Burning Sun was caught allegedly involved in drug trafficking, sex, and police corruption scandals. This then led to the police finding out that Sengri was also involved in providing sexual favors to overseas investors. This caught the attention of the South Korean President Moon Jae-in. President Moon suggested a thorough investigation, for in 2009 and 2013, these two cases were not properly handled. In the end, Sengri was reported to a 3-year jail sentence by the Seoul Metropolitan Police Agency. The research objective for this study is to identify the identities created by the journalists of an e-newspaper, the Korea Times, for a former K-pop idol, Big Bang Sengri, sex, drugs, and corruption scandals. As for the research questions, what are the identities possessed by a former K-pop idol, Big Bang Sengri, amidst the sex, drugs, and corruption scandal from the E-News headlines? Moving on to our literature review. Discourse and identity. Discourse identity is the persona a person claims in a specific discourse. This is stated by Scollin 1996. Scollin also mentioned a watch is a person whose perceived attention to something as a central focus. For example, the readers of a newspaper. One of the features of a watch is that they have restricted rights of participation. However, they still have the right to reprove and the right to judgment. Moving on to the discourse and identity of the news headlines.
Crystal 1987 has stated that the news headline is one of the most distinctive features of newspaper. It functions to supply the readers with information and hence attracting them to read the whole news. It also acts as a socio-rhetorical communicative act in which the reader is set to engage and interact not only with the text but also with the social context, so the meaning behind them can be further extracted. The headlines will also define the circumstances in very much more precisely because it includes the actors of the news, specifically the what, the when, the why, and the where of the event. For our research methodology, for our data collection, a Google search was done to search for the headlines pertaining to Sengri's case, and we found 21 headlines which were chosen from the Korea Times with Sengri as the main actor of the scandals. The Korean Times was picked to represent South Korea as one of the most leading Korean English newspaper for the Korean citizens and also K-pop fans who are fluent in English. For our data analysis, we have selected the headlines and we will further extricate the social roles. The social role will be further discussed in the reference of the social context, like the South Korea, K-pop industry, the Big Bang fandom known as the VIP, the local press, and also local and international film industry.
As for the findings, it was found that the most prominent identities related to Sengri's case was the positive and negative face. Here, face is described as the public self-image that every member wants to claim for himself. Thus, face is something that is emotionally invested and that can be lost, maintained, or enhanced, and must be constantly attended to in interaction. This was quoted by Brown and Levinson 1987. As for the negative face is described as the personal rights and freedom of action of an individual. Okay. The first identity was turned against. Sengri was turned against by international fans upon them hearing the news of his scandals. According to Gibson, 2013, Idols are the embodiment of goodness and happiness to fans. Thus, when they get involved with scandals by the media, the netizens, which are the Korean fans online, will cause a disruption in their career. Moving on to the second identity, which is scandal. Scandal is the most prominent identity here in the headlines, for it was mentioned numerous times. Media scandals happen when private disgraceful acts are made public, and this was quoted by Lal and Hinerman, 1997. Blames is also an identity that is connected with Seungri's case. Here in the headlines, people started doubting Seungri, for when he kept telling that the allegations against him were untrue, he decided to blame the whistleblower and journalist for exposing his Kakao Talk private conversations and the scandals he was involved in. Media considers blame to be newsworthy as they suggest the controversy and essence of the issue. This was quoted by Gamson and Modigliani, 1987.
All male South Korean aged 18 to 35 years old shall undertake the mandatory military service. However, in the case of Seungri, the postponement happened due to the scandal which revolves around his name and also the possibilities that he may be in prison for a period of 3 years. So basically here, the postponement of military service is allowed due to the other reason unavoidable by other necessity. This is stated by the Military Service Act, Article 61. Positive face is defined as a person that his or her personality is appreciated by others. This is stated by Brown and Levinson, 1987. First one is apologize. So, amid the burdensome scandal, Seungri still continue with his planned solo tour in Seoul, the capital of South Korea. In his Instagram account, he also asked for forgiveness for the scandal. Park et al. 2005 has stated that the Koreans show more positive attitude and normative perception about apologizing than did the Americans. The second one is enlist. Seungri was about to join the military, and despite the scandal, he would join if necessary, but the military police would proceed with the investigation. Kang, 2019, has stated that all the able-bodied men are obliged to serve for 21 months of the military service, in which they have to fulfill the endless hours of tedious sentry duties and also the restriction of the gadgets such as the smartphone. For our discussion, we found that the findings suggested that the Seungri's identities was used in a negative connotation more often than the positive one, as what we call as a media stunt to heat things up within YG Entertainment and also Big Bang Group. We also found that Seungri, the main actor in this news headline, he adopted a Max strategy in which a person tried to save his face as a public figure or celebrity, but he ended up losing everything. And one of the scandals which involves Seungri is the police corruption scandals. So police corruption scandals is defined as the illegal use of organizational power for personal use. In the case of Seungri, the whistleblower's lawyers have informed a South Korean radio show known as the CBS radio shows that the chat room suggested ties to the police, and later on, the General Commissioner of Korean National Police Agency have confirmed that one of the members did reference a connection.
Moving on to the most notable identity that was connected to Seungri, which is the sex scandal. Sex scandal is a means to draw in readers and news organizations of all kinds in telling sexual stories. This is quoted by Thompson, 1997. In Seungri's case, sex scandal is divided into filming without consent, hiring prostitutes for overseas investors, and then sharing those filming or in the Tokbang chat room. And then lastly is, in Korea, marijuana is the second most abused drug next to methamphetamine. This is by Cho, 2004. It is reported that a Chinese woman was illegally selling this marijuana at the Burning Sun, which is Sunrise Club, to VIP customers. It was also reported that a staff members of Burning Sun had slipped in date rape drugs into women's drinks and then letting VIP males to rape them. To conclude our presentation, the most apparent identities identified in the e-news headlines were positive and negative face. Moving on, the perceptions of other authors from this study could help readers to further understand the hidden meanings behind the e-news headlines which journalists intended to convey.
Not only that, the study could also be expanded to a comparison study of identities created especially by the Korea Times and another international e-newspaper. And last but not least, this study can further broaden the understanding of the news headline to make a comparison on the identities, form of representations, and the motive in broader range in the perspective of different e-news headlines. So, that's all from us. Thank you.